Ascend the spire and hone your magic, Guardian.
Crystals to unleash their power.
Guardian down. Down.
When the Hive Gods made their pact with the Worms of Fundament, they were bound to fulfill their ambitions lest their worm devour them. Oryx sought understanding. Savathun sought lies and trickery. Zivu Arath has fatted her worm on the strength of civilizations. And all that remains of those are the epitaphs etched in the pages of Hive Apocrypha.
She always liked us? Lighten up a little. Yeesh.
Disrupt that thing to clear the room of arc energy.
Transfer the arc charge to each crystal.
front of you, huh? Can't help yourself. It's what you do. I'm not gonna say we're not so different, because you'll never believe it. What's the point? But Eris and Zivu, let's just say our god of war is getting exactly what she wants. One of Savathun's experiments. Real mean. Go get him!
Guardian down. Guardian down.
get out before you break anything else.
We are not your hive, and you cannot give us orders.
As if you could hold up against my hive. Where'd your ghost go again? All right, she's dead.
Speak carefully.
Luckless lowlight.
Cretin, enough. Both of you. Ikora, enough.